could I just get a little more monitor, please? Brian? Check. One, two. Okay, good. I'm not used to that stuff. That computerized stuff. But thank you. It's great to be here, ladies and gentlemen. It's great to be out of the van, too. What a beautiful spot. This is just spectacular out here. It really is. We're going to do one for you right now. It's called one called Never No More. Coming home, we ain't no man like a door right now. I would have left you long ago. You put my once, baby, but you never get changed no more. Never no more. You made me leave when I was out of job. I didn't have a penny in the time to hard. You gave me my coat, you gave me my hat. Then you led me to the door. Put my once, baby, but you never get changed no more. Never no more. Oh, God, be back on my feet one day. Yeah, that's true, you put me out. Now you're begging me to please come home. I don't know what you're talking about. Girl, you ain't thought you had to play your hand. Boy, ain't you put me down for that other man. You must have jokes on you. You done found out. No good score. You had my heart once, baby, but you never get changed no more. Never no more. Rusty! me out. Now you're begging me to please come home. I don't know what you're talking about. Well, you ran on you and your hand. When you put me down for the other man, but you're so you. You done found out that you really didn't know the score. You had my heart once, baby, but you never get changed no more. Never no more. Really thought you had me, but you never did change no more. Never no more. Now you hooked me with one, but you never did change no more. Dance at the Church of the Blues? Is that how you celebrate your blues religion? You dance, yeah. I like the liquor store and Church of the Blues together in one building. That's right, almost as cool as Texas. We're going to do this one for you. We hope you like it. It's one called My Back Scratcher. Thank you. Thank you very much. And we're going to do one right here. This is based on a true story. It's one about my bombshell baby. Wow. Off in time. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to get these guys to do something because we got such a badass band. This is, how about a hand for Bob Welsh on the bass? Great Wes Starr on the drums. And we're going to feature these two badass guitar players. That's Rusty Zinn and how about it for Anson Funderburg? Thank you. Check, one, two. It means high end. It's got like all lows. Check, one, two. One, two. And it's not coming out of here. It sounds like... Check, check, okay. Check, one, two. Is anything coming out of here? I need treble. I need high end.
Thank you.
they're glad because I'm down now. Just look at the devil in the sky. No, I ain't got nobody. You could have made me a helping hand. But now, yeah, and I'm a lonely, lonely man. I'm a lonely man.
Yeah.
to me, the little girl didn't tell me everything. She lied to me, the little girl didn't tell me everything. Now here it is, I'm low zero, and got no place to stay. This is off one of the CDs, The Hustle Is Really On CD, and this is one Lazy Lester used to do every time we'd play with him. He did this song. It's one called Blues Stop Knockin'.
Blues stop knocking at my door. Can't you see my heart is
Sing a couple for you. Someone's throwing the other drum set down the stairs, I guess. See what happens when they hear West Star? Check, 2, 2. Check, hey, 2. Check, 2.
Yeah. Toasted, man. Woo. It's so good to be here, Bill. Are you feeling good tonight?
Yeah.
You feel good? I'm going to lay one on you that I recorded in Chicago back in December with some friends. It'll be coming soon. Hope you like this one. It's called Wasted. But it's not what you think. It's not like a Cheech and Chong anthem or anything. But...
Thank you.
Rusty's in! Yeah. Give it up! Yeah. All right, drummer's request right here. Mr. Busy Fingers, that's what Lazy Lester would call you. We're gonna do this one, it's a drummer's request. This is one called Walking with Mr. Lee. For bringing us here, Ed, right?
Bruce.
Bruce, I'm sorry. Bruce O'Neill. See, I got it right. How about that? How about a big hand for David for opening the show, David Boxcar Gate? Yeah. And how about it for Doug for bringing us in? We want to thank you guys for making it happen. I've been talking to John the Conqueror for a long, long time about this happening, and we're finally here. How about that? So we're going to do one more number, and we're going to scoot, but we're going to do this number that we hope you like, because it sure applies to our situation out here on the road. Jackknifed. Playing for the money and skating to the ice, but I can't turn around, 'cause I'm want to just let you know, you can turn that down a little bit, it's feeding back. This band on stage here, everybody's been on the road for 30 years plus. Bob Welshire, he's been on the road with Elvin Bishop, Charlie Musselwhite, the Fabulous Thunderbirds, Rusty Zinn, Mark Hummel, all kinds of different people. He's been out on the road now for 30-something years. Now Rusty Zinn here, he started going out on the road back in 91 with me, and then he went on the road with Tim Wilson. Then he went on the road with Pine Top Perkins and Hubert Sumlin and Dave Myers and James Cotton and Charlie Musselwhite and a whole host of other people. Rusty Zinn on the guitar. Now Will Starback here, he's been going out on the road for 40-something years, starting with people like Asleep at the Wheel, Gilbert McClinton, Marsha Ball, Omar and the Howlers, Anson and the Rockets, Jimmy Vaughn, Jimmy Reed Highway, and the Golden State Lone Star Blues Review. Anson, he's been out on the road for 40-plus years. So long he didn't know what town he's in half the time. But he's been playing all over the country and all over the world for 40-plus years, making his own records on Blacktop, traveling all around the country with Sam Myers for 20 years, and lately with the Golden State Lone Star and so many other folks. But my point is that everybody knows what the road is like on this stage. And you never know what's going to happen. You never know if you're going to be in a hurricane or a tornado or an ice storm or a snowstorm or a flood or a hurricane, or your tranny's going to go out like it did Monday night. You never know what's going to happen. You never know if you're going to get to the border and they're not going to let you in and they're going to send you around the hour and a half extra long way like we did a couple days ago. So my point is that all this stuff is normal for the road. But I'll tell you something that wasn't normal. It was back March 16, 2020, when the pandemic just basically shut down the world and shut down our road life for the last 2 years. And you know what? We're finally back out on the road. And we're playing for you. And we drove 9 hours to get here. So we're happy to be here tonight. Thank you so much. For sale, if you're interested, buy yourself a CD. Rusty's got some. I got a bunch of mine. Check them out. A lot of these songs are on, so check them out. We will see you next time. Thank you.
Fought all night and they fought all day. I don't know how